Welcome to Digital Skilling. In this video, I would like to show how you can have multiple forms and feed all the information we have collected to go to a single spreadsheet. First, let's create a spreadsheet and give a name to this sheet as feedback. We want the response of different G-forms to go into this single sheet. Note that it will automatically create new subsheets for each G-form within this spreadsheet. Let's create two G-forms. For example, I am going to create a G-form to get feedback about the workshop which will be conducted on two different days. Multiple forms feed information to a single sheet. In the G-form workshop 1, click the responses tab. Click this icon and instead of creating a new spreadsheet, click select existing sheet and select the spreadsheet where we want to store all the G-form responses as a single spreadsheet. In this example, I am selecting the feedback spreadsheet. Let us repeat this for workshop 2. Click the responses tab, click this icon and instead of creating a new spreadsheet, click select existing sheet and select the feedback spreadsheet. Let's test this now in the workshop 1 G-form. Click on the send tab, then go to the link tab and copy this link and paste it in the browser. The G-form will open. Let us submit the user response in the G-form. Mention your name and give feedback and submit the form. Let's do the same for the workshop 2 G-form. Get the link, open the G-form and submit the user response for that G-form. Let us now check the feedback sheet, which is the single spreadsheet where responses from both G-forms should be collected. You can see that the user response from both the forms will be available under two different subsheets in the feedback sheet. So this is how we can collect responses from multiple G-forms into a single spreadsheet. Thank you for watching.